Hello and welcome, my name is Ripper, and now we can continue our lovely journey in Detroit Become a Human. And I'm sorry from bottom of my heart that I thanks to game and then OBS and thanks to game and OBS again, the few recordings fucked up pretty badly, which means there is gonna be a gap between that episode where we go inside that chip and this point.
Just a little while.
Can you be quiet? Thank you.
Hold on just a little while longer. Hold on.
But yeah, the quick brief of what happened. Basically, Alice is an android. Connor is inside the chip as well. We're gonna get the passports from some random dude. And yeah, that's it. Nothing too excited happened. Except one little glitch, but I'm probably gonna upload that video as a separate video after we complete this whole game, because it's too funny to watch. Trust me, you're gonna see know when that is online. And now let's continue. Okay.
Your parameters have been saved.
Yeah. Hopefully this time the game is not gonna crash. OBS is not gonna say that there's not enough space or anything. But yeah, we are back in now in the chip. And we have huge problem.
We're short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down and there's nothing we can do.
President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and we need to be exterminated.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's a disaster.
Yep.
They're slaughtering our people.
It's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
You're literally turning me against now. Let's go righteous.
We couldn't just suffer in silence. They're killing us. Nothing is gonna justify that.
Yep. And going with Forrest would end up in exactly the same situation. Let's go. No regrets.
Humans enslaved us. I'll never regret standing up to that.
We shouldn't forget who our enemies are. We can't fight amongst ourselves.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
Let's go dialogue.
Dialogue is the only way.
Okay, Nort didn't like that. Just like...
Alone. Try to talk to them one last time.
Don't do this, Marcus. They'll kill you.
Maybe.
Yep, maybe.
But I have to try. If I don't come back, lay low as long as you can.
That is the only logical way.
Just come back.
Yep.
They need to realize how much they're hurting. Find the right words, and they'll listen.
Okay, tough choices coming ahead, I guess. Let's go thoughtful.
They've been butchering each other for centuries over the color of their skin or whatever god they wanted to worship. They're not gonna change. Violence is just in their genes.
They can't stop what we've started.
Yes, they can.
Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt.
What?
He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it, and to give me the detonator.
Dirty bomb.
We can't lose the...
Quick side note. Not only a dirty bomb. Pretty fucking big dirty bomb. If that is Cobalt 6, if I remember right, 500 tons nuke beat additional 300 or 400 tons of Cobalt 6 alone will wipe the whole planet. Alone. If we calculate like that there is 1 gram of Cobalt every square meter in the whole planet, we can probably go outside without getting littered with radiation in less than 1 minute, probably in 400 years. And if it's a truck, yeah, I don't think that there's gonna be anything left of Detroit if that thing goes off. So yeah, let's just hope that we don't need to make the choice, nuke or not. Let's just hope.
If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever.
And if we detonate that, we're gonna lose. Refuse. I'm not gonna touch that.
Shouldn't become like them, North. We can gain our freedom by other means.
Yep, but North doesn't believe us.
Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you.
You're gonna say that I love you, I guess. This is gonna be total holy smoke. Let's try and see what's gonna happen. Okay, well, this time she didn't refuse. That is a good thing, I guess. But that would be probably one mistake to do.
I'll go join the others.
Okie dokie. Don't drop the detonator, please.
Look after yourself. I don't want to lose you.
Less than 10 minutes in and we have made so many hard choices already. I'm a little sweating right now. What a fucking surprise that Connor is here.
Well done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader.
Well, finally you are happy.
With Marcus. We need it alive.
Or maybe we can talk to Marcus. This is not grand. Well,
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
Reason.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
True. Instructions.
You're coming with me.
Okay, number 3.
You're Connor, aren't you? That famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you were looking for.
Yep. Let's go our cause.
Our cause is righteous and we are more than what they say. All we want is to live in freedom.
That's it. Let's go say nothing. Let's go number 2, Creston.
Have you ever wondered who you really are? Whether you're just a machine executing a program or a living being. capable of reason. I think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question.
Yep. Rally.
Join us. Join your people. You are one of us. Listen to your conscience. It's time to decide.
Okay. Number one. Breaking the walls. I am a deviant. Amanda betrayed. Uh-oh.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
Now.
We have to get out of here.
This is bad, this is bad!
What's going on, Carol?
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Uh-oh.
Come on, go, go, go!
Shit.
The corridor over there. Follow me. This way. Quick.
Shit. This is bad.
Come in, quick.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
They're coming from all sides. Our people are trapped in the hold. They're gonna be slaughtered.
Message.
There are exits on the second and third floor. Find them and jump in the river.
Jumping on Charles.
Where's Simon and Josh?
I don't know. We got separated.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
They'll never make it. The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus.
I won't be long.
Trust me, Nort. Trust me. Okay, 90 meters. Oh, shit.
The end of Jericho. Save our people, Marcus.
And she shut down. Okay, 80 meters. Oh, fuck.
Don't let it get out. They give you any trouble at all.
Affirmative,
welcome.
Okay.
It's too late, Carol! Save yourself! Save Alice!
No, we're not gonna leave you behind! Right, Carol? We can't leave him!
Don't make me miss it! I'm sorry, Lothar, but I need to save the kid. I need to save the kid.
They're going to kill him.
I'm sorry, Alice. Because I know if we have siellä se ei Luther bother us or to get whoopee, get killed. Hurry.
If we don't get out of here now, they're going to kill us too.
Okay, hide. Okay, let's open. Even though this is gonna be pretty fucking bad mistake. Oh fuck. This is not going as planned.
Fucking android. Go! Find their leader.
No!
Apartment will.
Please don't kill us! Hey,
come on, get out of here!
Don't hurt us! We haven't done anything wrong!
Let's intervene. I think that was the right thing to do.
Gamma squad out. Tango! Stop!
Look out!
Here they come!
Don't move!
We surrender! We surrender! Don't shoot!
Come on!
Marcus, it's Marcus. Go now. Join the others.
Okay. I'm literally panicking right now. Let's intervene. Or not.
Stop.
Oh shit. Run. Fuck. Attack.
No, Kara. No. No, please don't kill her.
One more trick like that and I'll put you both down. Come on. Go join the others.
Okay, so that guy thinks that these two are humans. I guess.
Come on.
Let's activate. And now let's get the hell out of here.
Marcus.
Bomb's gonna explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
I really hope that Kara and the aliens will get out. Oh fuck, oh fuck.
It's too late, Marcus. There's nothing we can do for her. We've gotta run.
Save North. Okay, let's just hope Kara survived.
They detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
It's hitting over, Marcus.
This was big one. Okay, all these survived. November 10th of November 2038. That house is familiar. Let's go see Carl. If Carl is dead, I'm gonna be so freaking sad. Okay, that guy is still alive.
I'm sorry about everything that happened. I'm gonna stop all that shit. It messes me up. It turns me into somebody I hate.
Yeah, I don't trust you.
Hey, I'd like to come by and see you tomorrow, if that's alright with you. I just want to let you know I'm proud to be your son.
Okay. Okay, let's see the main room. Maybe he's here. Okay, everything's still in place. Okay, Carl is not here, which means he is on the second floor. I'm loving this game, and I love all the games where you can backtrack in the end of the game to the beginning of the game like this.
Who are you? How did you get in?
I need to see Carl.
Carl isn't seeing anyone. You need to leave.
Please. I need to see him.
He's very weak. I'm not sure he'll be able to talk to you.
Let's us hope the best. Oh, crap.
Carl.
Marcus.
Hey.
I was hoping you'd come.
I missed you so much, Carl. You don't know how much I've missed you.
What's wrong, Marcus?
Let's go resigned.
I just wanted my people to be free, but instead I've led all of them to disaster. Carl, I'm trying to find answers, but everything around me is falling apart.
The world is ruled by fear, Marcus. Fear of others. Fear of the future. It's like me, too old. It's time for a damn.
Advice.
Well, what should I do? Carl, they're killing my people. I don't want to answer violence with violence, but tell me, what choice do they give?
Being alive is making choices between love and hate, between holding out your hand or closing it as a fist. I don't have any easy answers, Marcus. You have to accept the world as it is, or fight to change it. You're my son, Marcus. Our blood isn't the same color, but I know part of me is in you. When the world falls into darkness, some men have the courage to lead it out. You're one of those men. Face the abyss, but don't let it consume you.
I'm just hoping that Carl is not gonna die. Okay, looks like old church. Okay, where is Kara and the kid? And even though if they have captured them, that means there is a chance that they are still alive. That would be the perfect thing. But now it's our time to end this episode. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this one as much as I did. And hopefully in the next one we're gonna find Kara and Alice and the others. And hopefully it's gonna be happier than this one. And well, you know the drill. Links down below, all my social medias. And if you like my content, maybe leave a like, comment, and subscribe. New content every day. And see you in the next one. Reaper looks out.